team.
How are you?
How are you doing?
Nice to see
the
you.
Hair.
Yeah, I'm good.
Nice to. How does it feel to be back?
Can you think I've never been away?
Does it?
Yeah.
So when you walk
5 minutes with this one, and I'm back.
You've been a successful judge twice.
Yes.
You've had the winner.
Yeah.
Do you reckon you could do it again?
No, I reckon I could do it again.
I like that confidence. I wish you all the best luck for today.
Thank you.
Best of luck.
And you.
Thank you.
Luck on your new
and
job.
You. Cheers. Look, the worst thing that can happen is it all goes wrong. You don't have a career.
Yeah.
That's the worst thing that can happen.
Damn.
I won't let you down. As the show's biggest fan, I can't wait.
Cheryl all flicks her hair, gets us overwhelmed. When now we smiles at the ground, for to you beautiful.
Hi!
Hi!
Right, let's have a look.
You for the gym.
You don't sweat, you sparkle.
Like a tattoo. Thank you, very much.
Mel.
All those words make them go high.
Guys, it's great to see two people.
Painful.
You are like something I'd want to wake up to at 6 a.m.
Good.
And TV, kids'
that.
TV.
Yeah.
Are you really that happy all the time?
We take it very slow. No.
I'm going to say yes.
I'm going to say yes.
Yes!
How? For the children.
Firsts.
I think.
Where's the coffee? Coffee and a croissant.
Coffee and a croissant. I love that.
Chocolate one. After school one day, I think I was 13. Three door, like a little Jeep thing. And I had a lot of bumps and lumps in it. Rikashi,
oh,
never wow. gonna give you up.
Oh, it's a good one, yeah.
Ledge.
It's still a good song.
Absolutely
yeah.
love that song. Never gonna give you up.
Talking of Rick Astley, I wonder if our next contestant.
What do you think?
You've got a rocking little body.
Yeah.
Because of your style and your attitude, like I was
I like your style, it's creative. You look like you've got it, but then your audition.
So interesting.
Just give me a shot, like. I'm...
Mel?
I just think vocally you're not.
At least you've got a personality, I'm going to say yes.
But we like you, and you've got a great personality.
Speaking of Gobby, our Cheryl ate a little bit too much for a dinner last night and is feeling a little bit poorly. But the ever-caring Simon is on hand to help.
Still feeling a bit sick?
Yeah, it's contagious, I heard.
Like that.
Oh, is there something wrong with you?
No, it's a... Poor...
Is there something wrong
it's
with
a
you?
Sushi milkshake.
Yeah, it's contagious. Same what I've got is contagious.
Okay, oh, look
at put
that.
It away,
just
man.
Just keep looking at it.
A sushi milkshake? Ugh. No thanks, Simon.
I'll get him back. Wait until I'm not tired. He's picking on us today, but I've got one in the locker.
So the gloves are off for Cheryl. And I...
Hello.
Oh.
Hello.
Who's it?
You look at me. Bad, I love you like a...
Shake your body, okay. Shake. Try that.
No.
Ah.
What's your name and how old are you?
I work as a model,
what sort of stuff do you do?
So, fat off sometimes.
And do you like the attention?
Well, listen, best luck. What are you going to sing?
When I Was Your Man by Bruno Mars.
George, show us what you've got.
Thank you very much.
Our friends talk about you, all it does is just tear me. Everybody, cause all you wanted to do was...
And watch how they perform.
Yeah.
Cause you had enough practice performing.
Cheryl.
No, I'm sorry.
Ice. One is having a lovely time. Oh, and there's Cheryl having a lovely time with her straw.
Brothers?
Which one brothers?
Oh, wow. Just get to sit, end up singing together.
We sang our cut together and, like I said, we didn't fit at all. We need...
What are you going to sing for today?
We're going to...
Strong. He's my brother.
No. Nice to meet you both.
Cheers.